What's up, party members? Just the Party 8 here, and welcome back for more Grand Theft Auto Lost and Damned. Look at my chin. In the last episode, we done a few missions for, let's see, it's been a while since I've done the last episode. Another mission for Jim, and we also did another mission for Billy. Unfortunately, Billy has been captured again, which everyone thinks is our fault for some reason. In this episode, we're gonna go and continue on and starting off with a mission for Jim. So yeah, I got a few things to talk about, not because of the videos, but of something else. As you all know, yesterday was the Super Mario Bros. 35th anniversary direct, and I gotta say, I was actually pretty excited for it. The games were pretty interesting, like a brand new 3D world, Mario 3D World plus Bowser's Fury, which is pretty interesting. And there's also I'm gonna buy weapons right here. What's also interesting is, you know, the Mario 3D All Stars. The thing I don't like is why didn't they include Galaxy 2 is beyond me. That's also really questionable is why for a limited amount of time. It isn't really explained why it's by a limited time to buy the game. But oh well, it's Nintendo. I'm not gonna question them. Because it's the sense of Nintendo logic. I always love talking about Nintendo logic. I like that they give Mario a lot of things to do, like a Splatfest, a lot of brand new products, a Smash Bros. Tournament featuring the Mario characters. Which just makes sense because next year is going to be the 40th anniversary of the entire Mario franchise, not just Super Mario Bros. But since Donkey Kong, so it's also going to be the 40th anniversary of Donkey Kong, which is interesting. It's also going to be the 30th anniversary of Sonic, which I'm more interested into. But I'll talk about that. Let's go to the next mission for Jim, which is end of chapter.
Hey, here comes the big man,
gentlemen.
Chatting to Johnny.
Hey, what's the plan?
We spoke to that fat fuck, Brian. He wants to sit down, call a truce.
Brian wants a truce?
Yeah.
Fuck that. Let's go get him.
That's what I thought you'd say.
Right, let's do it.
That's why I like to see short cutscenes. Anyway, let's go. Meet Brian at the docks. Sorry, it's fine. And it's daylight again for some reason. Oh no, it's raining. It's 2009. It doesn't have the greatest graphics, son. Why do you have your lights on?
Maybe you should do the talking, man. I don't know if I can trust myself.
Hey, man, last thing I want is to talk to that sniveling little shitbag.
Damn, getting roasted. Then again, Brian deserved it. For those who have not seen the last episode. Oh, wait, let me turn on the radio. It's so annoying that you cannot, you know, put on the radio because of copyright. But that's how YouTube is these days. And we have to deal with it, so yeah.
These are tough times. How's Jackie feel about what's going down?
Just doesn't want to see the kid grow up without a father.
None of us do, James. Don't worry about that.
Alright. And did something just hit? I don't know. I don't know what. I heard someone scream, but okay. Anyway, it'd be a docks. Why the docks specifically? I have no idea. Yeah, baby, I love Clay.
He should be around here somewhere.
Yeah, right.
Here comes Tweedledum and Tweedle fucking Dum.
Fuck you.
Billy was always good to you and you ratted him out.
Billy's a one-way SOB and you don't give a shit about the bros.
No, uh-uh.
Yeah, you think Billy'd stick his neck out for you? You're dumber than I thought.
You're dumber than I did. You're dumber than I did. I knew you'd say that. Just knew you'd say that. You're so predictable.
Well,
Johnny Little Dickowitz.
What a baby.
And your babysitter, Billy, is on the inside now, so it's bedtime for you, motherfucker.
Not your call,
get
Duke
the
boy.
Fuck out of town.
Not your call, Duke boy. You're the one taking a nap. Put these assholes in the ground, brothers.
Turning against us? Bad idea. Alright, let's take down Brian's gang members. Oh, okay, there we go. Whoa, slow down. I don't know why, but when I play this game, there's a lot more slow than I imagined. I think I just killed one of my I just killed two of my men. Oh shoot.
I thought he was actually an ass-kissing, double-crossing little shit. Anyone who's coming up to throw in with Brian is getting killed.
Jeez.
We got another man. Brothers for last time. You aren't picking up
the cast. Whoa, glitch. Why are there a lot of things happening right now? That's really strange. No, Jason does not have anything to do with it. Die, all of you. I actually recorded this video earlier, and what's really funny is that some sort of another glitch type of glitch happens, like Jim and I think Clay's bike were like touching each other. It was really weird.
Even deadbeats don't own the sacred. Come on, man! We can't let these pricks get away! This place sucks. Let's go.
I have to agree. This place sucks. Alright, Brian's faction, and take them down. Yeah, though I love the music for that, but no, I'm not gonna do that. All right, first time I recorded this, I did this absolutely horrible. So let's see. And oh god. And stupid truck. I hate these type of obstacles. Oh, sorry, Jim. Why am I keep doing friendly fire? It's not that I'm blind or something, but... Okay, come on. Come on, I shot him about 5 times, come on. Just die! That's what every person should say, just die. That's what every, you know, main hero should just say. Just die.
Looks like we're about all that's left of the Alderney chapter, man.
We don't need numbers, man. We need brothers. And that's what we got left. You, me, Angus, Terry, Clay, brothers.
You're right about that.
Shit. I wish we pinned down Brian. That little weasel.
He'll turn up soon enough.
Yeah, maybe. See you soon, brother.
And somehow we teleported back to the clubhouse. Well, at least Pat survived. And what the? What was he doing? Why are you happening so many glitches? Like, I never, you know, there are a lot of glitches in this game, but still. I encounter a lot more glitches than I usually do. Oops, sorry. Alright, so I need to do one last mission for Jim. And then we're gonna do one mission for Elisabetta, and then we're gonna call it for today. I've been noticing that this walkthrough is going a lot slower than I was planned for. I don't know if that was even a good English, but whatever. I bet somebody's gonna make a compilation of my bad English, but nah. Now that I said that, I think it's gonna happen. Alright, I think we still have enough body armor and enough weapons. I know what this next mission is, so yeah. La, 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 la. I have to say this mission, the first mission took a lot. It was actually pretty short. Anyway, next mission is Bat Standing.
Gentlemen,
Johnny, you remember Ray, right?
Yeah, how you doing?
How am I doing? I got the feds all over me. I got a boss who's a paranoid wreck, and I got a guy above me in the food chain with a brain like an overcooked artichoke. Things are great.
Yeah. Sounds like shit to me, but whatever. So, why you here?
I heard you boys is having a little internal dispute.
Yeah, where'd you hear that from?
From Ashley.
You friends with Ashley?
Everybody's friends with Ashley, tough guy. you know, she's a good kid and all. A little messed up, but, you know, she needed a friend.
Ray told us where Brian is.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, where? And how the hell does he know?
All right. Don't go breaking my balls, all right? I talked to Brian a half an hour ago. And listen. I understand where you guys are coming from. And on one hand, I don't give a shit. A bunch of grease monkeys want to have an all-out gangbang be my guest. You're all adults. Sort of. But right now, I need calm. Billy's on the inside. I need a steady flow of merchandise. So it's in my interest to see that you boys calm things down. End this little squabble and get back to work. See you later.
Yeah, see you later,
yeah,
Ray.
Bye, buddy.
So what do you think, Johnny?
I think that guy makes my skin crawl. But now that you mention it, so does Brian. Right now, he's our problem.
God damn it. Brian was my brother.
Yeah, he was. But so were a lot of people. I don't feel like that shit means too much anymore.
So?
So I'm gonna go pay Brian a visit. And see just what that fat fucker's problem is. See you all later.
Time to go to Brian's safe house, which is, in my opinion, one of the ugliest houses I've ever seen. And I don't know why, but when we get to the house, it really reminds me of, what is that game called? The house from, Hello Neighbor. You know, that's a sort of scary neighbor game. I think you already know that game, but... The house really reminds you of that for some reason. It's absolutely stupid, but... That's how my brain works, basically, so yeah. And this is another type of mission where there are two ways to end it. I'm not gonna show you both ways, because it doesn't really affect the story much. The only difference is that the conversations are different. And I want to let you figure that out for yourself, or, yeah. I already made a decision what to do. You don't get paid, you don't get nothing. It's pretty much, they both have the same ending, it's just the conversations are different. So it makes me wonder why you do give two options, but whatever. However, in one option, well, I will explain once we get to the safe house. Alright, and there we go. See, it looks almost like the one from Hello Neighbor, but probably not.
I wouldn't want to be in prison or anything, but I take it. Fucking Johnny the Rat.
And no, we don't need help for this one. This is actually one of the more simpler missions, in my opinion. Now that I said that, I'm probably gonna die. and the stupid music is playing. And ow.
Hey, Captain, where are you, little girl?
And like I said, one of the ugliest girls are one of the ugliest homes I've ever seen. Johnny's here. It's like the opposite of this is Johnny. Here's Johnny, excuse me. And he just laid down. That was like a brief one. Get a lot of ammo. Get an assault rifle. Good, good. And oh god! Shotgun.
We were your brothers, Brian.
No shotgun for me this time. Actually, I do care if you die.
Where are you? You little bitch!
Billy, put me up to it, please. I'll disappear. Lost MC forever, my brother. Don't do it. I'll leave the city, I promise.
Alright, here are the two differences. Alright, I'm gonna pause right here. Alright, if you kill Brian, he will be completely gone from the game. And the conversation is different, like I said. If you decide to kill, spare Brian, he will appear as a random character. But spoiler alert, in both ways, Brian is going to die. So, in my opinion, you should kill him right now at least. Plus, I don't like Brian, so yeah, let's kill him right away.
I'm sorry, please! Come on! For once, do not be a bitch! You've got to take it like a man! Brian.
Oh, we do get paid for it, then. And right now, this is our safe house, believe it or not.
Jonathan, where's Brian?
Halfway to hell, my brother. We don't need to worry about that little fucker pulling nothing.
Good to know. I'll stop looking over my shoulder. Well, until Billy gets out of prison, at least. Stay in touch.
Well, I'll stay in touch. Okay, no, not really. Alright, so well, at least we're gonna do one more mission for Elisabetta, and I definitely need body armor for this next mission, because the next few Elisabetta missions are one of the hardest in this entire game. And I definitely need body armor for that. And it's pretty far away, so I'm gonna cut away until Elisabetta. So here we go with another time freeze! Alright, we're here, and the next mission for Elisabetta is, like I said, one of the hardest in this entire game.
Coño!
Heavy Tall.
You know, Chico, hold up. Where do you think you're going, man? You gotta hold up,
Johnny,
here. I'm talking to you, alright?
Back off of him, you stupid shit! Can't you tell the difference between an orc and one of my upstanding business associates? I'm sorry about Andreas here. It's impossible to find good help in this city.
Don't worry about it.
Hey, yo.
What up, Johnny boy?
What up?
Talk to your girl. Let's make it happen, Captain.
I didn't think you lost bikers got down with peoples like Mark here. Then with their sports bike, you with your choppers. Now looking at the two of you, don't make no sense to me. It's a crazy city.
Well, this is crazy times, Liz. There's a recession going on. And in this troubling economic climate, you gotta make compromises. Mark here is my compromise.
Hey, yo, fuck you, clown. You can compromise these nuts.
Shit.
Give me some.
These ain't troubling times for us. Yeah. People always gonna want what we got to sell. Hell, they gonna want even more products when they lose their jobs and ain't got nothing else.
Okay, I guess all we gotta worry about is the cops taking us down there.
True that, Cat. Hey, yo, E, let them know what it is.
You gotta take some thieving, snitching motherfuckers and show them I'm a bitch. But I ain't they fucking bitch, okay? They bribed the guard on the Eastboro Bridge to let them through without checking their law, right? You guys is gonna go down there and tear them apart. Entiende?
It is.
Now get the fuck out of here!
Yeah. Okay, ma.
Avanza, cabrones.
Hey, let's go.
What?
Fucking parade.
Trame una criada, Andreas!
Watch your mouth, son.
Make yourself useful and clean this shit up!
Okay, okay, but you know what? I'm gonna need some rubber gloves. I'm gonna be honest.
Well, everyone knows a person like Andreas.
Keep a low profile, ride in a car, man.
Well, this mission's not really hard, it's just I always have trouble with this. It's also pretty short if you know what to do.
Take us to the bridge, Johnny boy!
And yes, we know about like I said, there's only one mission where I think the backup is actually useful, so yeah.
In front of Elizabeth, man. I thought you could handle it. I can't handle, motherfucker. She's just one cold female, and I don't want her thinking I'm a bitch. Then I guess you got
that's
to prove yourself.
Fair.
No pressure, man. Go fuck yourself, Johnny.
Oh, I can't do that. Okay, sorry, I had to. And
this is one serious gun, amigo.
Also, we get probably my favorite shotgun, which is basically an assault shotgun, as I always call it. But I'm gonna talk about it in a bit.
No doubt.
I'm gonna take care of this. We're gonna get through this.
Yeah,
it's okay.
Kidding. What's
breathe.
The problem? You're holding traffic up. What's the
hey,
problem?
Hey, we're kind of in a rush here, okay?
Listen to me, man. You gotta get out of the way. You're holding up traffic. What's the problem here?
Okay. Hey, would you just let us through?
Look, you don't got an exact change. You're not going through. Those are the rules. I don't make them, but I stick to them. So just turn around and head back.
Look, I'll come back with all the exact change that you need, all right? Just let us through, please.
I'll pay my bills and put food on the table.
Hey,
turn around
hey,
now.
Look, I got some change right here. Come on, let's get this shit moving.
All right, this one's on us. Now move your ass.
Thanks, guys. You're doing great, honey. It's okay. Just...
All right, now, let's do this.
Okay, the assault shotgun, as I always call it, is automatically. It's like an automatic shotgun. It's so fun to use. The only downside is that it doesn't hold that much ammo if you use it repeatedly. And I'm gonna say, these people who are in the cars are absolutely blind. How could they not see Johnny or that guy? That's true. That's absolutely true. Even though I don't live in the States, I do hear things about it. Alright, this is the car that we need. I was afraid that thing would explode as well, so yeah. And where did that thing come from? There was only... Okay, whatever. And also the stupid cops over here. And come on, Malk, hurry up. And stupid. And stupid radio. Can I please use the cops easily? Of course not. Yes, go that way. There's nothing to see here.
We gotta lock up on the point, man. Come on.
Hey, that went a little bit. That went a little better than expected, especially the first time I played for this.
Got a question for you. Sure thing, Jonathan. Shoot.
Well, Malcolm, it's your crew, the Uptown Riders. Are you a motorcycle club like us, the Angels of Death?
I don't know. I mean, we ride bikes, and we ride them hard, but the thing is, we don't wear fancy dresses or do pinky finger shakes or anything like that, so I ain't sure what that makes us.
We're adults here, Malcolm.
Allegedly, Johnny boy. Allegedly.
True.
So let's not let this descend into an argument about the merits of good American machinery versus foreign plastic.
Hey, stupid black car.
Why you guys look like rejects from a bondage club.
Or why you guys dress like the Republican Space Rangers.
Oh.
Ouch. Anyway, what I'm asking is, what's the deal with this music you put out and the branded clothing and shit?
Just part of our vibe, man. Roll with it.
The vibe?
Yeah, man. The vibe. It's how we do. You know, we're a complete subculture.
Yeah, sure.
Woo! Well, now, that's a fine little nest egg to get us through a low point in these here global markets, baby.
Sure, Malcolm. I'm just hoping you, me, and Liz can stay out of jail long enough to enjoy it later on.
What was that sound with it? I don't know. Anyway, I think that's enough of this episode right now. We've done a lot of things. We've done 3 missions. I think that's more than enough. Alright, it's Dr. Elizabeth. I think she's going to call us. Or not. Wait, what? Okay. Wait. Before we end this episode, I see a ramp over there and I want to do it. Wait. Anyway, while I'm going backwards, I'm going to say next time on Grand Theft Auto, The Lost and Damned, we're probably going to finish all the missions for Elisabetta and getting really close to the end of The Lost and Damned. See you guys. Wait. Before I say the ending, wait. See you guys next time. Failure. See you guys next time.